trolling. I am Boxy, you see. 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 I am Boxy, you see.
Sometimes they do know that it's me, and they look at me for a key to what they're supposed to do. But generally speaking, in that those sorts of public settings, so in Culture Tech Festival last year, it was part of the opening night of Culture Tech Festival, and one of the big events in Sandino's, and a lot of people didn't know that it was me that had done it. And we had kind of Don Undine from the Met in New York down, and he was dancing on the dance floor. So there was a group of us, and I try and hide in the crowd because I'm interested in how people react to it. And they react in loads of different ways, and it depends what order you put stuff in, and it depends whether they recognise it, and it depends whether they've experienced it before. Some of them they sing along to. Some of them I try and make it as accessible as possible, so I use a lot of the tracks which are satire or pastiche or parody tracks. So they use the original backing track of something commercial that you would recognise, and then they have lyrics over the top of it. So for me, you could dance to it in the same way as you could dance. You could dance to, there's a really nice video, and it's through Chat Roulette. So it's the kind of online chat service where you're connected with somebody randomly. And there's a guy, and he's doing Call Me Maybe, and he's dressed in like a bikini, and he's tucked himself away, and he's got his wig on and all the rest of it. And it starts, and he'll do something where the camera flicks over, and it's a close-up of his bum, and you've got the screen at the bottom, and there's the guy's there, and they're perving over it, and then he turns around, and there's the reveal, and it's a guy. But actually, the track that it's set to is the original track, Call Me Maybe. Hey, I just met you. So for all intents and purposes in the club, you dance to it like Call Me Maybe, especially if I switched the video projector off. We would essentially be playing Call Me Maybe inside the club. Whereas something like, Baraka Flaka Flame stuff uses a track but has a different lyrics on the top of it. President Baraka Flaka Flame is fucking on. I'm the head of the motherfucking state, nigga. And then you've got another sort of one which would be like an original track or an autotune, the news or something like that, which is an original composition. And it's often those ones that people sing along to because they recognise them possibly as something different to the parody tracks or something like that. So something like On a Boat, people really respond to, especially the T-Pain sections. Yeah. And it was very famous at the time, and it still holds its attraction now. But people react to it differently than they would react to some of the other kind of tracks.